My name is Whitney Newman. I'm a fifth year senior. My major is education, so I'll be doing my student teaching this year. And I studied abroad in Dublin, Ireland. The classes turned out to be one of the best parts because we were learning about Ireland's history and the culture and Dublin's history while we were there. So, you know, one day in a theater class, we might be talking about the historic Abbey Theater, and then that night we went to see a play at the Abbey Theater. And that was just incredible because it was so applicable to what we were doing while we were in the program. We had a professor from Madison, and he taught theater class, theater and drama class, where we read a lot of plays, learned about some famous Irish playwrights. And the other classes were taught by professors at Trinity College, and you had a choice of the different classes. You could pick, I think, three of them, and they were all really interesting, and it was a great opportunity to have professors from Ireland as well as a professor from the United States. We lived in dorms that were connected with Trinity, and Trinity is an old college. I think it was founded in the 1500s. We had an opportunity to tour the campus, but we actually lived in apartments that were across the street, and they were really nice, newer. I lived with three other girls, and we each had our own room, and then there was like a kitchen commons area, and like two girls shared one bathroom, and everybody was kind of in this same apartment building complex, and it was probably like a 10-minute walk from there to campus, but it was great because it was right. It was also, again, like right in the city of Dublin, and when we didn't want to pay cab fares or anything to get around, it was in walking distance of almost anything. And maybe it's just because we were used to walking because we live on a big campus, but it was a great, great location. And I was really impressed with the living situation. I was nervous about that, but it was very, very nice. We had a week at Queen's University in Belfast, where we took pretty much, you know, kind of the same courses, but it was just in a new setting. And we got to take a bus tour around Belfast to see all of the murals. These murals are just unbelievable. Every single side of every building is painted in professional art. I mean, it's amazing. And each mural has a story behind it of something that happened, the hunger strike or stuff like the potato famine or something like that. I think for any study abroad experience, it's an incredible opportunity to step outside of the United States and live in a different culture. And the Irish culture is so welcoming, so friendly, you're going to feel at home as soon as you get there. And my friends and I traveled abroad to Rome and to London while we were in Ireland, but going back to Dublin every time was like coming home from college after you've been gone for a weekend. The program is really interesting. It's extremely fun. The professors are awesome. They're a blast. And the people on the trip, too, are just wonderful. I had an excellent time. I would go again if I could.